In other news this morning, Pennsylvania State Police investigating a possible hit and run that left a woman dead in Montgomery County. Troopers found the woman's body in a parking lot behind Eastport Way, that's in Harleysville, around 6:30 on Monday morning. They say the evidence at the scene was consistent with a motor vehicle crash. Anybody with any information is asked to contact Pennsylvania State Police.